Welcome back, everybody. This is Jeremy, the Maine Machinist, and we are doing quick build two today. You see that I've cut a section off each side of my Spring Tooth Harrow that I use on my Farmall Cub. With the soil that I have here, I just felt like the harrow was too big, so we're gonna do a little modification today. I've removed two tines off of each end, and now what we're gonna do is we are gonna remove this tine here, this one, and this one. And once they're gone, we're gonna be welding in a support from here straight down, and from here straight down. Hope you enjoyed today's build, quick build two. I think this is going to work a lot better. Hope you enjoyed the video.